ChatGPT not working? Don't worry, I'll show you how to fix it. It's always frustrating not knowing why ChatGPT is not working. Is ChatGPT down? Is OpenAI not working? Is it that ChatGPT can't log in? Or just ChatGPT login error? Or ChatGPT not working in your country? In this video, I'll run through all the fixes for these problems, starting from the least complex solutions through to the more complex ones. These fixes work for either your phone or computer, so let's begin. Here's a typical screen that you'll get when ChatGPT is not working or opening. It could just be that the server is at capacity, or maybe there's just too many requests. So the first solution is to simply click the reload button. Clicking reload will work most of the time to get things working for you. If it doesn't work the first time, then try a few times over a period of a minute or two. And we can see here that after reloading it again and again, OpenAI's ChatGPT finally presents us with the login or sign up screen. Here we are again with ChatGPT not working. We'll try reloading again. So why now is ChatGPT not working? The second solution is to try a different browser. Okay, so let's go into Safari and go to the website and see if that works. Okay, we're presented with the login screen. So let's skip through this and you can see we're working here. Got a couple of messages that popped up saying that it was at capacity and we may not be able to get any answers, but let's just put in a quick query and yes, we can see that's working. So that's fantastic. Let's say we're inside a ChatGPT chat session and we've come to a point where it is not generating any results after asking a question. There was an error generating a response, or ChatGPT is not working or not loading. So we just need to try logging out and logging in again. And 9 times out of 10 for this problem, it will fix the problem. And then, great, it's working again.
If things are still not working after trying all of those, either ChatGPT login error, or maybe is it ChatGPT is down, ChatGPT is not loading, then the next solution is to simply just wait 5 minutes. Then try the solutions we've just done earlier. Reloading, trying a different web browser, or logging out and logging back in again. Still no luck? So now why ChatGPT is not working? Well, in a moment, I'll go over the more complex solutions. But first, did you know you can set up ChatGPT results alongside Google results when you do a Google search on your computer? Well, check this video out to see how. And if you want to learn how to turn Siri into ChatGPT, click the video in my pinned comment below. Now, for the next lot of solutions here, try each one at a time until you see which is the culprit that was fixed.
The next solution we're going to look at is to clear cookies and site data from OpenAI.com. We're going to make it so that it's like you are entering the ChatGPT site for the first time. So on a Chrome browser, and it's similar with other browsers, we'll come up to the three dots on the right and come down to settings. From here, choose privacy and security, then click this drill down menu here. Come on down to see all site data and permissions, and then we're going to filter it out for OpenAI.com. So here you can see we've got 20 cookies on OpenAI.com. And then we click on the trash button and clear that one. So now when we come back to OpenAI, we should be able to get in. To apply all the changes we made to the site data, just click reload. And we can see we are working once again. If ChatGPT is still not working, we'll move on to the next solution, which is to turn off Chrome extensions or extensions on any browser that you are using. So for Chrome, you'll come up to the extensions button and select manage extensions. So this step tests to see if there's some kind of conflict in one of your extensions that's creating problems with the login for ChatGPT. So all we need to do is go ahead and disable all of our extensions here and then come back over to ChatGPT and reload, and we can see it's working.
The next solution will work for people that are still having problems, but also for those people where ChatGPT is not working in your country.
We can try using a free VPN. So let's go ahead and search for Chrome Store. Be the first result coming in there.
and then we're going to type VPN. HoloVPN is the most popular free one that we can just add to Chrome. So let's go ahead and add to Chrome, add the extension. It says here that it's been added. To use the extension, click on this icon. So we can choose the free one. Go ahead and use the pin so that the Holo icon appears here. Then simply click and type in openai.com. So we can choose a different country here. Let's go with Australia. Yes, we're working. And now we want to go to chat.openai.com. We can see down the bottom that we are in an Australian session here. So let's just click on try. We can see things are just a little bit slower through the VPN. So now you can see that we are accessing ChatGPT via a VPN and making it look like we're in Australia. So for those people where ChatGPT is not working in your country, this should fix that. So give it a go.
ChatGPT still not working? Then just come back later. Seriously, just be patient. I promise it'll work eventually. Now that you've fixed ChatGPT not working and why ChatGPT is not working in the first place, then next, learn how to download ChatGPT app shortcut to your phone. I've shown it for Android as well as iPhone, so click one of those and I'll see you there.